has enveloped the National Stadium Karachi. Oh, close enough to call, I think it is close enough to call, and he's gone. What a good delivery. With a lovely indipa, what will this ball be?
Yes, all the way for six. The sweep coming. Does he get it over the man? Good batting from De Groot. Does it go all the way? Yes, it does.
There's no fielder there. Another boundary. Great shot. What a shot this is. Under pressure. And this time, he doesn't take a chance. He didn't quite throw it.
The batsman as yet dives, hits the stumps, where's the batsman? Oh, need to look again.
Oh, and Broad stops it, doesn't get the grip, and he's coming back for the second. Would you believe it? Overthrow gives Netherlands a win.
Decided not to throw, other than himself. He gets there first and wipes everything out. Umpire Steve Buckner, no hesitation, and that may well be the piece of fielding that South Africa needed.
And he's picked him away. It's gone all the way for six. Over mid off. Fultos gets the treatment, six. Goes again, over long on, a huge hit for six.
And that's six number 200. Safe enough and long enough. I can tell you it didn't come from the middle of the bat. Incredible to shine that really. There he goes for six, number eight. It lands on the Shamiana.
And in the air, down the ground, 400 in one day internationals. The whole Pakistan dressing room get up. It's been an outstanding innings. The second fastest 100 in one day internationals.
Much was being made of the race between Shoaib and Brett Lee to break the 100-mile-an-hour barrier.
Well, that has brought a lot of cheer from the crowds because Shoaib Akhtar has just broken that barrier. 100.1.
Cheer.
Graham Smith. If they get off, there might be a chance. That's good. That's four. It's a good shot from Herschel Gibbs. He's got that away.
Oh, good shot. He's hit that one over the top. Bouncing away down to the boundary.
But late, four runs. Very good placement. He's hit that beautifully, and that's gone.
just won 16 ODI hundreds for Herschel Gibbs, but his job's not over yet. It's far from over, but for now they're going to celebrate with him. A superb innings. And again, oh, that's gone, that's gone, that's gone away. Squeezed away. Yeah,
squeezed it away. Sorry, Michael. You're all getting excited in the box. We just can't get him.
Oh, he's hit that one magnificently. What a shot. It's gone all the way for six. Sweep shot. Four. Great shot. Wonderful shot. Well, oh, it's a great shot. He's got it away for four. Over the top of Long Arm. Down to the boundary for... Oh, he's had a go, he's out! Oh, he's out! That's the last thing they wanted. They don't want to run out. Straight down the ground, what a victory! That is a sensational game of cricket. And it is a superb victory.
Short boundary, cleared that by plenty, 6 runs. That's the record. That is the fastest 50 in one day international cricket by Adrian de Villiers. Another exhibition here at the Wanderers today in the big day. Magnificent stuff. And he's gone for 6 more. Oh, no. I can't believe that.
15 runs.
Goal scorer gets 6. Moves to 88. 360 for one. Oh, what a shot. How many times today? Another 6. The world record now belongs to A.D. de Villiers. The fastest 100 in ODI cricket belongs to this man, the South African captain.
Rashid Khan going to have his first ball.
Back and
taken, superb catch, going to got him, 2 in 2 balls,
number 29.
Yeah, that's definitely gone,
and he does, and he's out. Now you've heard it.
Loud and clear.
Ball in, 7 for 18. Rashid Khan rips apart the West Indies. They have been beaten here badly by 63 runs.
It is Test cricket in England for Shane Warne. And he's done it. He started off with the most beautiful delivery. Gary has absolutely no idea what has happened to it. He still doesn't know. He asked Kenny Palmer on the way out. Kenny Palmer just gave him a raised eyebrow and a little nod. That's all it needed.
Well, that has turned about 2.5 feet. Gatting can't believe his eyes. What a start for Shane Warne. Mike Gatting bowled Warne before England, 2 for 80.
Gatting, one of the better players of spin bowling in the world. The ball pitches well outside leg stump. And flips off stump. Gatting doesn't know what's happened. Can't believe he's been bowled out. Bowled out he has been. He's back in the pavilion before. England at 2 for 80. And all of a sudden, he comes to 1 delivery. The ball is changing the field. Look at that ball turn off this old surface.